Middlesbrough's losing run finally came to an end at Coventry. A battling display lacked goals. Jan Åge Fjørtoft came closest to breaking the deadlock, but Borough's first point of 1996 was a welcome boost.